Hey YouTube, so here's the final video of my three-part series, trying to revive my original Gravely that I got from my dad. Years ago I picked it up, I don't know if I said in one of the previous videos, I probably picked it up in 2001-ish. But here's the last video, I did get it running, so here's the finale. But I also wanted to say thanks for watching. I appreciate the comments, I learn a lot from a lot of different people, so enjoy. I know what I did wrong when I put on this Weco. I was so fixated on keeping this coupler in the right spot so I can access it, and I think I turned it basically 180 degrees out. So I'm gonna basically just swap, refine top dead center. Make sure the coupler, the nut on it that I can see right there, I can't access this side. So I think this thing is just like 180 degrees out. So let me just swap it again and double check everything, and then we'll try it. All right, I don't even know. Was this take five, take six, whatever it is. Well, that's what it was, 180 degrees out. All right, now it just needs to get gas on the carb. All right. Well, that's what it was. On the downside, it smells like burning mouse piss. So this one never had a governor on it. I'm just going to leave it that way. That's how it always was. I was always used to running the throttle by thumb. So let me go dig out the cultivator and get this thing running. Oh yeah, so it's, it might be a few minutes. The cultivator's buried in here. So I don't know if you can see it right there. So I gotta get the commercial 10 out. I gotta get the L8 out and all this other junk. So I'll be back in a little bit, but for you it'll be seconds. All right, here we go. So, got the cultivator on. I'm fine with the cultivator. You know, it's very little load, so I'm not gonna worry about the oil or grease in there. You know, it's, my garden is not huge. If it was really big, I would kind of worry about it, but I'm not too worried about it. So let's see if we can get it started again and get it over to the garden.
you ain't got no gas.
So yeah, this is Farmer's Black Gold. This is, as you can see, we put scraps in the kitchen. There's tons of coffee grounds in here, banana peels, everything, you name it. It's all kitchen, you know, scraps and compost all get thrown in here and just tilled up. In the past, I used to dump all my leaves in here, but then they wouldn't break down fast enough, so it would just be, like, this area is probably a little too thick, so I'll probably run it over this a couple more times just to beat it up. This is probably fine, but it ran great. Ran just like it used to always run for me. So, like I said, this is probably my sentimental one. It's the one I'll probably hold on to the longest. But I gotta tell you, I definitely, I don't know, it's just me. I think I like the old Gravely gear reduction T-head tractor over a Kohler for gardening. I just like the way they, you know, they sit, the way they, the speed, everything. They're not too heavy. They got a lot of torque. That's just me. Maybe I'm just a old school guy, but yeah, it ran great. I'm pretty happy about it, so that's hot. But yeah, other than it smelling like mouse piss, I'm pretty happy with it. So, all right, guys. Ouch, that's hot. Thanks for watching, and enjoy your Gravelys.